Yo guys, welcome back. So today I have something janky for you guys. So we're playing Is at the Dollhouse of Horrors, and we got a new card, Ill-Timed Explosion, which pretty much sweeps. If you discard a big mana value card from your hand, also draw two. So that's a sweeper we need in this Is at deck, because otherwise we are getting run over. It's pretty much the case still, we get run over, but it's kind of fun janky deck for you to watch. May not have to craft it, but yeah, you'll see it. So what's the combo? So Saheeli can make copies of another creature or artifact, and Dollhouse makes a 1/1 copy of a card in your graveyard. So we have a bunch of nasty threats: Incinerator, Cornosaur, Etali, Obika, Thunderhulk, and Cityscape Leveler that we try to get into the graveyard and reanimate with Dollhouse of Horrors, or maybe Hardcast if we have a Tsushi on the field. And we get cards to the graveyard with Brass Tunnel, as well as Otherworldly Gaze in combo with Founding the Third Path, so it's kind of a mill deck, and you can recycle and recast with the third saga all your like bounce spells, strangle, or just deal damage with it. Also a sweeper with Brotherhood's End. So a new card is Steamcore Scholar. You can draw two and discard a card, instant or sorcery or creature with flying. And then what else? That's pretty much it. Burn down the house as well to deal with everything. So we try to get cards into the graveyard, then reanimate with Dollhouse, and then make copies or just win it like that. But survivability is a big problem in this deck, but you'll see it. So let me know how you can fix it, make it better, and hope you guys enjoy. Right, let's get into it. Seems like enchantments. Mountain. Naya enchantments. Oh, this dude. Let's get rid of it. Try to sweep next turn. Maybe if he doesn't have a four presence like that. Another one. Got 5/5, okay. Kinda need a land, don't we? Gets it? Don't think so. Alright. Section. Nasty. So you can get to need those tokens. Block it. Take the first strike. Yes, no, maybe. For now. Get rid. Pretty high rank. Another Virtuosa, that's pretty okay, if you ask me. Well, blow up. Jesus Christ. Deals 8. That's a dope deck we need. We need a permanent. Permanent. Let's see how we can reenact the crime. Exile this time. Oh! How about that? Call house we like. needs a sweeper next turn. Sunfall. What I need is a permanent. That's a permanent. What are we getting? Oh my god, should have played Obika way back. 11-11. That is a permanent, indeed. Everybody's swinging.
I've learned much during my travels. Let me show you. I am almost sad to see you go.
Creeper. Farewell, what can I say? So I discovered another toll house. Fortunately, I've lost most of my good cards.
Try not to let your blade do the talking.
You want to play your memory, Deloge? Not really. I guess let's get Milton. 6 cards remaining. Such a good player. You are a good player. Absolute scum. I want to get New card, draw 2. We have some nasty guards. Exile, brilliant. What now? Atraxa? No. Healy makes a copy. Get to draw. Where are your threats coming in into play? See, you have gazillion lands. Depop. I'll take this dude. Sure. We'll drop the other brass tunnel. No more lines. Next turn then. Well, he has land destruction, so that's pretty bad. See if he's a farewell player. Seems like it. Seems awfully like it. We can make sure we hit something good with Cornosaur. Nothing but removal. What's the win con here? Oh, that's the win con. Wow. Is that something? So next turn will sweep definitely, so do we want to discover? It's fine, I guess. So what I need here is lands. What's this? Rectus? Kumano, here we go. Could be good. Don't think I need this. That gets us to 3. Reaper good. So sweep this turn, next turn draw this thing. Actually no, let's play at sushi. Or real timed. Mana will exile it, which is literally the worst thing. Go for the throat. Press done, I'll get rid of a tiny dollhouse. Slow. Adeline. Evangelist, that's pretty good. Definitely gonna bounce it next turn. Why not this turn? Let's gaze. Get some nasty threats in the graveyard, and we need 2 lands actually. We need 1 land. Epicure. You go up. Take a big hit, next turn we can Atali. Maybe should have gone for the sweeper. That's 5, that's 10 damage. That's death. Well, that ain't good. Or two can deal with it. Hitted sweeper. Well, Metallin needs another mana. Didn't play his land, so he must not have it. Where's that sweeper? Kinda need that land. 10. If it isn't our good old friend Monorad.